It is October 20th, 2020, and things are swollen today.